Yeah, I mean, I think my start maybe surprised me a bit because, you know, there's definitely birdie holes out there, but I was birdieing, you know, a couple holes that are, you know, I think kind of tougher around here. And, yeah, so had a really good start, kind of gave it away on 6 or 7 there. I don't know what hole it was, but, yeah, then kind of fought hard all day and, you know, finished up with a couple nice ones. So, yeah, so I was pretty disappointed in myself not birdieing 16 there. So, and followed it up with a very poor drive on 17, but then, you know, had a good number. Caddy gave me a good yard, just hit a good shot and came out just how I wanted. And I didn't even know it went in. It was just somebody yelled by the green and said, yeah, it's in. I'm like, ah. It was awesome, yeah. Yeah, well, it's the first time I've had to sign autographs after a round, so that was awesome. But, yeah, no, definitely a lot of fun. I mean, it's definitely in the top three kind of rounds I've played my, you know, career, just kind of feeling-wise and atmosphere. And, yeah, no, definitely happy to have it in the clubhouse.